So this is the end of the movie. Whoa, whoa, whoa. But real life isn't a movie. No, no, no. You want things to be wrapped up neatly, the way that stories do. You're looking for answers, but answers aren't looking for you. Because life is a gradual series of revelations that occur over a period of time. It's not some carefully crafted story. It's a mess and we're all gonna die. If you saw a movie that was like real life, you'd be like, what the hell was that movie about? It was really all over the place. Life doesn't make narrative sense. Nuh-uh.
You don't want to have a baby, do you?
No. I don't think so.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
We tell ourselves that we're in a movie. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Each one of us thinks we got the starring role. Roll, roll, roll. But the truth is sometimes you're the lead and sometimes you're an extra. Just walking by in the background. Like me, Josh Groban. Because life is a gradual series of revelations that occur over a period of time. Some things might happen that seem connected, but there's not always a reason or rhyme. People are in characters, they're complicated, and their choices don't always make sense. That being said, it's really messed up that you banged your ex-boyfriend's dad. Oh, oh, never bang your ex-boyfriend's dad.